Yeah. Hey guys, welcome to Let's Play Britney Spears American Dream, available on the App Store. Let's go. Oh, I already created my avatar. You see, he's pretty high. Just represents who I is. Anyways, let's go. Man, stop talking, yo. Turn off notifications. Hey, Britney!
That was an amazing show.
Duh, of course it was amazing. Who else is here? But it was fun. You start out with talent, added hard work, and a bit of luck. Now you're a pop. Duh! Bish, you dumb, it was yesterday. Started with phone call. Dun, 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 dun. I was at work, working really hard, and Wallace over here. Hey, I can trust you like no other Micro B Music employee. I am placing in your hands a sacred trust. Be sure that the new release CD section is fully stocked. Why do you want me to do labor, Wallace? Ain't nobody got time to be doing labor. Swipe. Tap. Man. Look at all the energy you cost me, Wallace. Oh, Seta. Hey, Seta. I'm at Starbeans next to your work, and Britney Spears just walked in. Oh, bitch, you know I'm heading right over there. I'm gonna get a little bit sick. Wallace, I'm sick. I gotta go. Can't you see I'm about to throw up, sucker? I gotta go. Oh, yeah, you better work. Because I ain't gonna be working. Okay, let's exit. Oh, Starbeams. Alright, B-Shot here. Where's Britney at? You just got here just in time. Look.
I'll have a strawberry cappuccino.
Yes, Kim. Make her Starbucks. I mean, Starbeam with Pacino. Oh, you really want a career in music? You gotta get noticed quickly before she leaves. I don't know if I can do it. Seta, stop pushing me. I don't believe in this peer pressure, but I will do it. No thanks. You want to use the open mic? Sure, it's totally free. Thanks, Tim. Points. Sustain high notes. This is the day I'll never leave me. All I want is you to be here with me. Got to my dance. Let's give me all my money. There, you see how good I was? I was perfection. Phase 2. Phase 3. Man, always want me to do stuff. That's why I don't want to talk to you, Sarah. That's why I gotta screen my calls when you be calling. Oh, I heard you perform. You were really good. What's your name? Nice to meet you too, Britney. Did you not just see me on open mic? See how good I was? I was making money. People throwing dollar bills at me like I was a stripper on a pole.
No one will believe in you if you don't believe in yourself.
Oh, thanks for believing me, Brittany. I really appreciate. Oh. Well, I gotta go to the party. Hey. Bradley? Dan Kim? Do you even go to school? See you there. I'll see you, Brits. Okay. She called the police? Oh, man, I was reading. You know I got time for reading. Okay, I got a change, I guess. Man, you don't wear white because you get dirty. I be eating hot wings and those juices be falling on my shirt. You know, I can't be wearing no white. People will think I'm unsophisticated. Yeah, I got to leave. Beverly Hills. Man, it's expensive. Can't walk. Oh, hi, camera guy. Cameron. I don't know. Oh, I got a smile. You sure don't even know who I is? That's right, sucker. I'm gonna make millions off my pictures. Oh, level 2. Oh, dollar bill. Britney icons. Okay. You say that you're in love with me. You can. Glad you could. Oh, thanks for inviting me, girl. And Means. I don't know who's Means. What kind of name is And Means? Oh. I was gonna play cool. Yeah. Bish. I was not a bartender. What kind of bartender goes to a table anyway? Where's your wait staff at? What kind of restaurant we at? Oh, we're at a party, that's right. What a bitch. I don't slap. Can we slap that hoe? Brittany. We gotta slap that hoe. She's saying your word ain't good though. You should tell her. I is that good. Aw, oh, this hoe. I don't want to deal with this and Means. Oh, okay. Well, you better be rooting for me, Brittany. You know I thought the bomb. You're taking over your spot. Travel to Burbank, LA. $6. Dang, that's expensive. Why can't you walk? What's over here? Go to Venom Room. Who is this? Hey, have you seen Ashton Colt? Okay. She's a singer with a new hit song, and I booked her to play my club, but she's late for the show. Bitch, I can sing it. Let's turn. I only got 3, dude. I want to use one. Alright, bitch. You're right, the crowd sounds pretty impatient. Okay, you're in. What's your name? I'm Sexy Van Damme. Let's go inside. I'm Della, by the way. The bedroom is my baby, so you be nice to my baby. Get in my belly, baby. Get that baby in my belly. I'm taking a big risk. I hope you're good. Duh. Start with a stylish bonus. Or style bonus. Ooh. Oops, I do. believe we're more than friends. You think I'm in love, you must be kind. She is what to do. Oh, my senses. I made 20 fans and $40. Thanks to Smexy Van Van Dam, who filled in for a no-show. Because that'd be sucks. I gained 152 fans. I was that good. Thanks, Venom Room, for that tweet. I appreciate it. Congratulations, you made the E-list. Keep performing and gaining fans. Meet new people, release more singles, and make the A-list. Smexy Van Dam, who's that? A new entry on the E-list? That's who? Okay. I'm gonna collect. Get my money. Get my money. My money. I don't think I got enough glitter there, Kesha. jealous much, Bish? I ain't afraid of you, but you better bring a hoe. So sorry I let Smexy Van Dam film for me in the event room. That performance was a huge disappointment. Oh, where is my butter knife? I gotta stab a hoe. New single pick me to do later. Hot new show. A hot show at the Venom Room last night after hoobnobbing with Britney Spears at Sting. 285 fans. Why am I naked? Damn it, Sarah, stop calling me. Oh, dang it. Always want to know something. Gotta fill her in. Now the manager lady will give you an audition. Well, that's the plan, bitch. My dollars. Okay. What is to wear? What is I wearing? Okay. Dang, you gotta pay all that money? Level 3, level 4, level 5, 7. Dang, look at all these levels. Man. Okay. Oh, that's level 6. Dang it. No, I need undershirts. You want my V? No jacket, pants, my cargo pants, shoes, put sneakers on, glassware. Dang it, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, got my shoes back on. Oh man. Killing me. There we go. Okay, we're done. You have paid for some of the things you're wearing. You can remove them. What? Keep looking. I got. What did I got paid for? Oh, yeah. Microphone. Okay. What am I wearing? That costs money. Oh. Stupid shoes. I paid on $600 for dang shoes. Alright, my apartment. Let's go ahead and leave. Okay, where are we going? Burbank. Colorado building. Where's the Colorado building? Okay. Wait, I feel like I got ice cream first. Oh, hi, Miss Means. Hey, you're Britney's friends from the party. I saw the good reviews of the show at the Venom Room. Why is it called the Venom Room? Sounds gross. And plus, I don't want to be poisoned with no STDs. I'm only taking this meeting as a favor, Britney. I'm not interested in new clones. Hell. Ooh, isn't this a kid's game? You can't be saying those kinds of words. What's the heck? Or geez whiz. Meant to be, you better believe. I can't take it no more. I can't take it no more. I can't believe. Living is without truth. I can't live anymore. Living is without truth. Level 3. Collect. Oh, dang it. Why can't you collect it automatically? Why do I gotta tap? Does it go away on its own? Let's see. Oh. That was good. Dang good. Dang. You can change that M to N, that N to G. Dang, that was dang good. You got a great set of pies, but you're at the start of a long road. You could really go somewhere if you're willing to put in the hard work. It's not easy. Can't you just do auto-tune? Oh, I need a producer to guide the song. It's a musician to play with you. I have some people in mind, but I have to meet you at the studio. Okay. I am very inspired. This is inspiration. Okay, you gonna read? I want ice cream. Oh, some more ice cream. This. Network to make new contacts. what's this? Hi there, you must be Smixy Van Van Dam. I'm Bobby Hall. Bobby Hall? Sound like Bobby Hill. Your manager hired me to play guitar for the recording session network. Smile. Got a lot of reading. Go to Soundtown. Oh crap, I got to play another game. Welcome to Soundtown, Smacky Man. I'm Martin Wilder. Start with style. I got time. What is this? Nah, I don't want to do rock. I want to do pop. Rock, funky. Let's do traditional party, national folk, love. Pop. New song. Smacky Pop. Next. Edit. What's this edit crap? Create a cover. What? Oh. You confident. Oh, I'm a tough guy. I'm happy, defeated. I'm a model. I'm basic. We're going confident. Players. I don't need these people on there. Okay. I can make my own cover? That's pretty cool. Okay. Let's put three out there. What is this? I'm gonna get out of this. Back. Exit. What is this? Oh my goodness. They didn't do it. apartment is junk. What was it, Britney's mansion? I guess. There you go. There you go. I think that should be okay. Back. What happened? Okay. Use this cover. That took forever to do. I already got my first cover called Smexy Pop. Hi, I'm Martin Marder. I've produced a dozen singles, so let's see if you can add one more to the list. Since this is your first time, let's go over a few things real quick. Finding musicians into your recording session can boost your sales. The more famous they are, the better. Building relationships is important to you. The more someone likes you, the more you'll promote your song sales. I'll now invite your guitarist Bobby Hall and Jeep Session and get started. I be leaving a review. Okay. Put it on the floor. Gotta put it on the floor, bitch. Gotta put it on the floor. Moving the beats. Gotta jump, jump, jump. Music is my energy. Ooh la la. I don't even know what I'm singing. Whatever. That's a song thing. And then the moment she wakes up. Ooh, they're fast as. Gain 54 pounds. Those cells. Oh, nice. That's pretty nice. They've been laid down at JB Songs Make Smexy Pop as a sound sound. Heard of preview. Can't wait for y'all to hear it. Okay. Money's. Beach. Money. Okay, a little more. Alright, oh, that dollar bill over here. Anyways, that was Let's Play Britney Spears, American Dream, just see my, heard my new single, Smexy Pop, debuted number 4 on the top charts. There's Martin Wiley, Bobby Hall, no playing guitar, and there's me. Anyways, thanks for watching, hope y'all enjoyed, talk to you later, bye.
Pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Oh, and see this.